Well, I'm on the farm here today and picking up where I left off with my John Deere and Vermeer tedding, are raking some hay. And I want to take this 1105 and the John Deere 335 round baler back here, and we're going to bale up some hay. I don't think it'll be very much, but I don't want to drag out the square baler and the kicker wagons. It's Gleaner hay. So I thought I'd take you along for the ride. Low ground where I raked earlier. I picked up a little Gleaner hay elsewhere, but now I want to go around through here and pick up this hay. I'll be going in low range second, multi-power low and high. I won't be going very fast out through here. Let me put this camera away so I can concentrate on what I'm doing.
Thank you.
right, so I got four round bales out of that little spot down in there. This one didn't fill up. I'll show you. On the marker, right here, this one came down to right here. Close. The other bales were down into here. I never got into the red, but I got close. And that might have been part of my problem with the bales being kind of fat over here on the end. But still, I need twine coming down right here, so I got to figure that out. But this bale doesn't look too bad at all. So I've got more hay to bale with this combo with the John Deere 335 model 1105 Massey Ferguson 1977. So kind of getting our sea legs, never really baled round bales before. Had a video before this one, and you know, we're just kind of getting used to it all, and I like it. I don't like the money that you sell them for, but I like it that you know, I don't have wagons to pull out, and everything you have to do to get ready to square bale. This was already hooked up to the tractor and ready to go, but you know, we'll see how it goes. We're saving our square bale effort now, I think, for second cutting. So just kind of going through and taking a little bit of Gleaner hay. Hope you enjoyed the video. My son, one of my boys, has had the camcorder. I've kind of mixed some of that photo, some of that video in with this one. And hope you enjoyed the video. I got more to do, so let me get at it. Hit the like button, subscribe. We'll talk to you later.